We need to rebuild our own reputation. We need to restore the confidence that the public has got in the new administration. I think it's important that we do things properly and that we just forget this from the past, ensure we never make the same mistakes, and move on. Yes, my understanding is he's got every right to appeal, but he will have to appeal to the same court first because there was not a right granted to appeal. So he'll have to apply first to the court. Not worried. I mean, he's entitled to it. We must be fair and just. It's something he needs to decide. But I would hope that sanity prevails and that we close the chapter. Well, I'm confident with this new board, with five independent directors of high quality serving on it, that this board should not, and I don't believe will, fall foul of things being done properly. I think it was an obvious consequence that the reputation of Cricket South Africa had suffered. But it's fair to say that in the past few months, and certainly in the last few weeks, it has been restored quite significantly. Most of the sponsors are satisfied. I've just spent a couple of days with them, and they're very excited about the season that's approaching us. Saddened in some respects because in one way he deserved a better exit. And he had done a lot of good work, and we shouldn't be reluctant to give credit where credit is due. It's unfortunate in the way it ended, but it so in that respect it saddens me.